Hi dear students, now we are going to see the 8th standard worksheet number 2. The lesson is from trade to territory. Choose the correct answer. First question. The first war in India to establish the British East India Company's political supremacy is Battle of Plassey. Option is B. And second question. Which of the following statements about Hyder Ali is correct? The answer is C option. Treaty of Mangalore was signed between Hyder Ali and British. And next, fill in the blanks to give a notes. So here some answers and words and names are given. So we have to write it down in the box as a sentence. The box topics are war, battle year, reason for the battle, who is who, and consciences. So here two battle is given, Battle of Buxar and Battle of Plassey. So that we have to write it down under the battle or war year. Battle of Buxar 1764, Battle of Plassey 1757. Reason for the battle, Buxar battle, black hole tragedy, and Battle of Plassey is the British, they got some administrative right or revenue right. Who is who? Battle of Buxar between Mir Qasim, Shuja Uddaullah, Shah Alam versus British. And Battle of Plassey is between Siraj Uddaullah versus British. And the consequences is the political power of the British began in India. And British East India Company got victory in the Battle of Plassey. So this is a consequence for the both the battle. And next question, find out the places and mark the India's political map. So down to this map, some questions are given. We have to find the answers for this. And next we have to mark the places. So the places are Chennai, Vandivas and Arcot. The first question. The place handed over to British after First Carnatic War is Madras. The first base of the Second Carnatic War held at Ampur, and then second base held at Arcot. The Third Carnatic War between British and French were held at Vandivas. True or false? Carnatic wars were held between British and French. True. British forces were defeated in the Battle of Buxar. False. Treaty of Allahabad was signed between the British and Siraj Uddaullah. False. After the Battle of Plassey, the company was granted right to have free trade in Bengal, Bihar and Orisha. So that is true answer. Next question. The places associated with the Maratha War on the map of India. So Maratha War ku sambandhapatta places inge kurikka sollirukanga. So here I have marked the places of Maratha Wars, so you can copy it. Short of the events. So here some events are given. We have to arrange it in a correct order. So the first one is Captain Bobham defeated the Maratha chief Mahadaji Sindhya. So Treaty of Salpai was signed between Warren Hastings and Mahadaji Sindhya. And second one is the Treaty of Surat between Raghunath Rao and the British was signed for Raghunath Rao shout help from British. And third one is Treaty of Purandar signed with the colonel Upton who was signed by British Council. And fourth one is Captain Bohum defeated the Maratha chief Mahadeji Sindhya. So Treaty of Salpai was signed between Warren Hastings and Mahadeji Sindhya. So 3, 4, 1 and 2. All these events mark the first Anglo-Maratha War. And next question, find the event from similarity of the relevant verse in each part. So, irrelevant was Treaty of Mangalore, Treaty of Paris, Treaty of Srirangapatnam, Treaty of Surat. And similarity between the two parts is Mysore War. And next, fill the circular diagram. So, So here match the following format is given. Anglo-Mysore War is here. Some answers also they have marked. The remaining places are E, D, B, C. For the second one E is answer, third one D is answer, fourth one B is answer, and fifth one is C is answer. And complete the concept map from the given notes. Who introduced the subsidiary alliance? That was introduced by Lord Wellesley in which year 1798, and mentioned 2 points about the merits of the for the British. So due to the subsidiary alliance, they can easily maintain a large army without expenses, and controlled the foreign policy of the princely state. And which are the princely states accepted this? So the following princely states are accepted this subsidiary alliances: Perth, Oudh, Jaipur, Indore, Udaipur, and Gwalior. Next question is, observe the flowchart concept map and fill in the blanks. Here, Carnatic War 1, 2, 3, who and who all participated, who are in which side, and who got victory, like that, every details are given. With the help of this chart, we have to fill the answers. Carnatic Wars are related to 18th century. Carnatic Nawab Sandal Sahib supports the French. And France, European country, supports Muzaffar Jung during the Second Carnatic War. Dupleix was brought back to France after he lost the Carnatic War. So next one is short answers. The first question is, whose domination was brought to an end in India by Carnatic War? The French domination came to an end. And on what condition did the British end the Carnatic War? The French settlements were given back to the French with the condition of they shouldn't fortify their settlements. They should not allow to gather armies also. And analyze any two reasons for the defeat of Indian kings in Carnatic, Mysore, and Maratha wars. The economic prosperity and skillful diplomacy of the British, inequality and ignorance of the Indian kings. And next question, observe the given events, put int mark symbol to adverse events for India and put tick mark for the adverse events for the Britishes. So the first one is right, B is wrong, and C is wrong, and D is right. And read the formation and fill in the English administrative system in the box. Diwani Adalat, the first one. Answer is judiciary, because everything related to judicial. And second one is, it's about the army. Subedar means army general. And third one is, it's about the civil services. And fourth one is, it's for the police. In the question itself, answer is given. So it's for police. Read the paragraph and fill in the blanks. Here one paragraph is given. So some questions are asked, we have to get answer from the paragraph. Who served as police officers in towns? Cornwallis. Introducer of policemen in India is Lord Cornwallis. A system of thanas were headed by Taruga. And next question, find and write the calendars displaying the event. Here, 9th February 1757 is mentioned. It's about what? The answer is second option, Treaty of Alinagar. The next question is, arrange the following events in chronological orders. Here some events are given. So according to that, if we arrange, the first event is Battle of Plassey, second one is Mir Qasim became the Nawab of Bengal, and third one is Battle of Buxar, and fourth one is Mysore Wars, and fifth one is Doctrine of Lapps. Thank you, students. For more videos, subscribe our channel.